In today's video, we shall explore the key highlights of the newly launched Xiaomi Mi Band 3i, Samsung W20 foldable smartphone, Anker wireless charging pad, Alexa enabled Amazon Echo Flux, and Oppo's ColorOS 7 in this video. Hi, I'm Nanda and you're watching Code Yourself Tech. Xiaomi has launched the Mi Band 3i in India. The Mi Band 3i comes with a 0.78-inch AMOLED monochrome display with a capacitive touch panel for control. The Mi Band 3i comes with a 3-axis accelerometer for physical activity tracking. Xiaomi claims you can charge the Mi Band 3i from 0 to 100% in just 2.5 hours and you can get 20 days of battery life on a single charge. The Mi Band 3i comes at a price tag of 1,299 Indian rupees. Samsung has launched the Samsung W20 in China. The Samsung W20 is an upgraded version of the Samsung Galaxy Fold launched in India. The key difference between the Samsung W20 and the Samsung Galaxy Fold are the Samsung W20 comes with Snapdragon 855 Plus processor and comes with 5G support. The rest of the specifications are similar to the Samsung Galaxy Fold. The Samsung W20 comes at a starting price tag of 1,73,000 Indian rupees. Anker has launched a wireless charging pad in India. The Anker wireless charging pad comes with Qi wireless charging standard and compatible with all Qi wireless charging supported smartphones and smart devices. The Anker wireless charging pad can deliver up to 10 watt of wireless output and comes at a price tag of 3,499 Indian rupees. Amazon has launched the Amazon Echo Flux in India. The Amazon Echo Flux is a portable Alexa enabled device that can be plugged straight away into the electrical socket. The Amazon Echo Flux comes with built-in speakers and mic for controlling the smart products. The Amazon Echo Flux comes with 7.5 watt USB port for charging the smartphones and comes at a price tag of 2,999. Oppo has launched the ColorOS 7 in China. And the ColorOS 7 is getting officially launched by November 26th in India. The new ColorOS 7 brings customizable icons, new sound effects, improved system performance, improved gaming mode, and much more. Initially, the ColorOS 7 will be rolled out for the Oppo Reno series smartphones. Thank you for watching, and if you like the video, like, share, subscribe, click the bell icon to get more updates and technology every day. Stay motivated and go ahead, my friends.